they're gonna look and see the people with the most incident points that they're like starting in the back to be like, fuck.
No, they'll be like, thank God.
You ready for some white knuckle driving?
No, I hate this shit. Better than dirt.
Yeah, oh man, that was so great the other night.
Yeah, no, it was exciting to watch.
You need to practice that, man. That was a blast. I ended up taking that video and sharing it like over 10 different Facebook pages.
Yeah, that's cool. It's on the green here, and then it's the restart. So yep. After this.
Yep.
Okay, Corey, be ready. Watch for the lights.
There is a restart zone. Okay, I'm gonna go.
There's only two trucks behind me, on the inside and on that one on the inside, one on the outside.
Go, go, go.
Nobody went.
Get one on the inside.
Yeah, we're good. We don't gotta like push it right now.
No, I know. I just went and I was almost right up the back.
He's still there.
Still there. Clear inside if you want to go. No, never mind.
No, I'm staying with you.
Well, I was gonna go down and then let you in. We're good.
Oh, somebody else hanging up high. He's trying to let everybody by.
Alright.
I just jammed everybody up.
Yeah. He said pass left, I see.
Yeah, the two trucks in front of me though, like, got all squirrely to let him by.
Oh, yeah.
Go low?
Yeah, I'd like to.
Alright, let's go.
Gotta survive. There's only 10 trucks here. Gotta make it to the end. Don't really have to race hard right now. I don't know. I'll follow you though. Whatever you, if you want to go outside, go. You know, I'll follow you.
Well, I'm just hanging out. Let them get their jitters out. They look a little more nervous than I am.
All right. The outside line starts to move. If you want to go, just go.
Well, they're not gonna move. There's only four of them up there. Problem is people gonna let them in?
Right.
Hopefully not. If people let them in, we're gonna be further back and stuck. Again, I don't know this group well enough to say whether or not it's a good move or not. If he knows the group well, he might be like, I'm getting the hell out. Who knows?
Yeah. Well, it seems to be pretty good. Knock on wood.
Yeah, don't you put that on. Well, we seem to have doubled up again.
Yeah.
Really no good place to go. Right now.
We're good here. I mean, it's lap three.
Yeah.
You know? It's gonna be pit stops and spread everybody out. And have great pit stops. Speaking of, I'm
going to turn this off. No. See, you gotta go in the background, the coding, and turn it off. I'll have to show you how to do that.
Yeah.
Because, like, I actually have to. Oh, no, please. I have to, Yeah, you disappeared.
Oh, okay.
I actually have to go in and select it every time. Like,
yeah, okay. Yeah, I just took the tires off. Go from there, so we're good.
Oh, just kind of hanging out. I'm at like 80% throttle. It's great.
Yeah. Save as much, yeah, man. If we could say back here, make it to halfway. That's a huge.
Oh yeah.
I don't think we'll save that much though.
No, I mean, we're gonna have to go with them anyway. So, but it would give us less time on pit road.
Yeah, right. Oh yeah, that's right. We are gonna. Right.
Yeah, I mean, if we stay out because we save fuel, they're gonna blow by us. Right?
Yeah, but we don't have to stop twice.
Yeah. I'm like seriously one-handed right now, just kind of chilling, hanging out.
That's good. Watch for something crazy to happen, though.
They're like, three wide.
They're trying to go, you know, I'm just saying.
Oh, buddy. Three wide. They're trying to rip. Lap six, it's not worth that right now.
Yeah.
I mean, they made it work, thankfully, but I got out. I was like, put on the brake, ready to rock the throttle there. I think the 13th saying, screw this. Hanging in, he's hanging out there. Oh, another thing about these tracks that I don't know what the right answer is, inside, outside, up front, in the back.
There isn't one.
No.
You just gotta get lucky.
No, this is one of those where you're questioning your entire life, if you're actually racing this game. Like, why do I do this shit? A lot of drivers don't like it.
I would say none of them like it. Maybe a couple.
Those that are good, aren't
they? Yeah.
Check it.
Just trying not to leave a gap for them to jump in.
Yeah. Two of them went below the yellow there and it washed up a bit. Like,
yeah, I saw them.
Yeah, 19.8 to go.
He's still there.
20 to be played. 27. Probably lap 26, 27.
He's still there.
Alright.
Still there. Still there. He's still there.
How did we get mixed up in the middle of this? I was just kind of sitting.
We're not in the middle, we're in the back. There's one guy behind me and he's way back. We're good with this, right here. Just don't, you know, I don't know, I just don't like that outside line, man, at all. It's too sketchy.
Check, check. Oh my god. I think somebody just came down.
That's why you gotta stay close to the guy in front of you
now. I'm glad there was a gap there because I had to get off and drag the brake a little. Otherwise we have another incident like we had in practice.
Right.
If we can get up there and nobody else goes up top, I say you and I take that top road. Because they're falling back. Worst thing that can happen is we fall back again.
Yeah, when we fall back too? Like, why do it?
Well, I mean, they're getting back up there again, but I mean, there was four. So I was thinking if they stayed in line at four and they fell back, we could give them another two, but we'd be up front.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah. Then we'd be in front of the six. Yeah.
Yeah, but it looked like we were getting there, but they just got a good run there.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like they're slowing down other teammates in or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
somebody got down in front of us.
Yep. And that's what's gonna hurt us.
Or somebody's just not holding the gas, you know, there's a little bit too much space.
Now here's an idea. If there's only a few people up top when it comes down to pitting time, would you like to go up top when everybody else goes to pits and stay out? That way it cuts on their people on the pit road.
Whatever you want to do. Yeah.
Well, I was just thinking that way we'd have less people to dodge going in.
Right. And we don't know, you know, well, they're going to start announcing they're pitting, I guess, you know. So.
Yeah.
And then we'll just strip to the high line.
Yeah, and I'd rather pit with, you know, three or four other guys than an entire group.
Right.
It's going to cause a bigger checkup on the pit lane and more people to dodge.
Says I can go 16 more laps.
Yeah, that's exactly what I got.
Right
side. We might get split up here.
Whoa! Nope, big check.
Yep, I didn't break that time. I was coming too.
Yep, I did too. I don't know what happened there, but I like looked up and then I looked back down and that car was coming backwards at me. Whoo, shit! Everybody's fighting to get into that top spot, top three at least. It's like, why?
Yeah, that guy behind me is just hanging back, just holding the draft.
Pretty impressive. I'm surprised it doesn't happen yet.
Oh, you didn't say that?
Yeah. Oh, we're coming up on a lap car.
Whoa.
That's a lead.
That would be
it scared the hell out of me.
We can play the front two back there, I guess. Would have taken everybody out.
I was trying to push you up to the wall, not in the wall.
Still there. So yeah, we got a lap car about 3 seconds ahead of the pack.
Oh, okay.
You cocksuckers, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I see him up there now.
Yeah.
In the lower
no, 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 no,
around,
no.
We're just going to mess everything up. This one, shit happens.
Yeah.
Because everybody has to go high. The upper lane has to stay higher.
When we start going around him, I'm going to back off a bit. I want to stay in the draft.
We're going to catch him like in his next corner. Oh no, maybe on the back stretch.
We're three wide up here now.
Yeah.
Which is great, we're catching the dude three wide. That's tough. Oh great, I'm three wide.
No, you're good, you're clear, two wide. Here we go. I don't know.
He's still there.
To do some catchy
shit.
Where is he? I'm trying to see where he is.
He's high enough.
Yeah, he's trying to get out of the way.
Still there. Last time, if you can hit the outside, if you just stay on the outside wall, we get by your feet. Last car on the high side, guys.
Okay, we're getting around him.
Thank you.
Oh man, that could have been worse. That could have been bad. That's that dude that was way back like right at the beginning. That Caleb guy?
That's DJ. Oh yeah, yeah. No, it's DJ Skinner's been back there all. Yeah, I think that you're right. Yeah. This DJ guy is kind of just following.
Like, it sucks because I want to make the move to get up there and everything, but it's like, man, I'm just waiting.
I mean, it's really going to be, after the first round of pit stops, we're going to see what's what, you know?
Yeah. I've got 11.7 left.
don't know what I got. I'm just gonna go up here. I don't even want to reach over there and touch it.
Don't you want to touch it?
Still there.
Oh man, we're three or four wide up here.
Still there.
For a second there, looked like they were four wide. Six on the bottom ahead of me. Oh, there goes the road.
Dead man walking. Dead man walking.
Woo!
Did you bail or did it get you loose? Because I wasn't that close, I don't think.
Dead man walking.
I don't know if that's a threat or what.
Yeah, I don't know.
Alright, you still do.
Well, I apologize if that was me. Like I said, I didn't think I was that close to you.
What's up?
To be fair, if I was gonna get you, I'd do a lot better than that.
Oh, Jamie's here.
Yeah, man.
I thought I heard water, like, touching. Jamie, are you taking a piss while talking to me?
Yes, sir.
No, I'm
Hey guys, how you doing? Let me pinch this off quickly. Jamie's in the group chat with us here. In the headset.
Where are you guys at?
Talladega Racing, 70 laps.
How many? Right,
50. Oh, the 80s part's gonna be.
You guys need to get started.
Doo-doo.
I think he's a little frustrated. He led the whole thing and got dumped out of it.
Yeah.
You're more like Nemo from Finding Nemo.
Call me fucking Casual if you want to. Ain't gonna make a difference. I'll get booked your ass.
Damn!
He's not a clown. Good.
Hey, is it Heasley the administrator?
I think so. Yeah. And he's leading.
Number three.
Go figure. Loaded himself a, what is that, grip cheese? A little grip hat? Oh, man. I wanted to.
Yeah,
I should have gone for that.
I'm glad he didn't do it. That was a smart move. Because he was going to come back down.
Do you guys want to hit me up when you're on the race?
Yeah, yeah. Wish you could be with us, man.
See if I can hop on. Yeah, me too.
Me too.
too, but this is about as fast as I get for internet.
Oh boy. Oh, Kevin, you blinked out.
Still here. Can you see me?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, all of a sudden, your truck jumped. Your truck, like, disappeared and jumped in my mirror.
What the hell, man? Still there. Never had that problem before.
He's still there. I mean, this is safe right now, but if it comes down to the end, I feel like we're going to have to go hide if we want to get up there.
Yeah, we're good, yeah. I think, you know, on that last fuel run, maybe before that, we got to start. I just got the 5 laps of fuel for.
Yep, I'm exactly 5 to go. Top three are breaking away. I don't know what happened up there. But...
we don't need that before pit stops.
No. The KTM truck that's right behind P4 is like backed way off. This guy keeps going high like that. I'm gonna put my nose in there.
Yeah,
shut up, you stuff. Oh, shut up. I mean, I have to keep getting out, though, when he does that. It's like, all right, let's get out so we can get back in.
If you want to go high, we can go, man. I'll go with you. We're going to be pitting here in the next couple laps, you know?
No, because we're so far behind the other guys, we're not going to get their draft.
Okay. Oh, yeah, wow.
Yeah, I would. It would be a good idea if they were closer.
Yep.
Because
there's a gap there. Somebody, unless they're trying to get a run.
Yeah. They're going to get screwed if they stay out, though. Maybe they've got their own communications where they're like, hey, let me in, let me in.
Yeah. There's two guys out there keeping up with the leaders. Like, what the hell?
I would go with that Duff guy up here, but I don't know, man. He's the one that threw that crazy run on me.
Yeah, and he's really aggressive. He's the one been taking it three wide on the middle.
Fitting this time.
Right.
They're fitting.
Yeah, you wanna go?
What do you wanna do?
Let's go.
What? What's going
on? Three pit, man.
Pit.
Okay, I'm
pit,
going
pitting,
up.
Pit.
Speed limit is 55 miles per hour.
Clear of high.
Dude, I just made up like 3 or 4 spots.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh, damn it.
Slip through my pit a little bit.
Come on. All clear on pit exit.
Three wide. You're in the middle. Clear high. Clear.
Wow.
I might lose the draft here if I don't hurry up. Oh, it's squirrely on new tires. I mean, old tires now.
These guys coming off the pits are all over the place. That was a damn good pin entry. I ended up making up like 4 spots just getting in.
They said I didn't enter the pit safely.
No!
Oh my god. I went by the cone. I got a black flag.
No!
I'm up here right now. How the hell did that happen?
Somebody's down in the bottom doing burnouts.
That time I swear.
P6.
Where are you at now?
I'm
coming. No! maybe we'll get a caution. You gotta get that lucky down spot. Again? For this one?
I spanned this time.
No, oh my god.
And I used my quick repair.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll be one lap down. You know, because I got 40 seconds of speeding up here. I don't know how I got a penalty lead. I left it. Now I'll get it back.
Yeah, and I'm on the outside right now. Depends if the other guy in the lap down is still behind there. Us.
No, no, but I'm two laps down now.
Oh.
So if I get in front, he gets the lucky dog, and I'm only one lap down.
I need Jimmy to hold the light up. Like, I want to push the dude, but he just hide a bit, hide a bit, hide a bit.
I'm trying to put behind you.
Should be Charlotte's, babe.
Alright, so be behind me now.
Alright. I'm about to try to find a way to get around this guy, because he keeps switching lanes.
You can take the middle if you want. It's scary, but put him in the middle, go outside. So high. What is he trying? I don't understand what he's trying to do.
I don't either. Like, we're losing time because he's all over.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come.
Yep, I got you.
Thank you.
Yep. Let's go to the front. We're clear.
I'm going to try to stay right in the middle.
I got you. I'm not going to hit you, though. Okay.
Okay.
He's still there. He's still there. Keep digging.
That was the lead right there.
Yeah, he's still there. Still there.
We're doing good if we can maintain this line.
Yeah, it's a little low though. The guy behind the guy in front.
Keep pushing, keep pushing. Let me know when you're clear.
I'm clear.
Let's go. No. Holy shit.
Now.
I cannot believe it. Oh my god.
Lead left.
Yeah.
We're good.
I was gonna say I'd give it to you if I could, but
No. We ain't doing that. You're leading this race. If I can help you win, mission accomplished.
Still in.
But they're gonna do the same thing to us. The outside line is where we wanna be. You probably should have just stayed up there.
We'll see.
Still there.
See, we're getting them here.
Still there.
Yeah, but they get the run off the corner, the momentum.
He's still there.
They don't have to turn down as much.
Still there. Still
I don't want to hit you. So we're not that far in the race yet.
Keep it together, one lap. Still there.
This is where I should plug my NewMissionMotorsports up to the shop on the top part.
Still there.
This time by what we have for. Yeah, I'm trying to pinch them up.
No, stay low, man.
Well,
I can't go up like you can, so I can't stay right behind you. You know what I mean? When you trip up in half a lane, I can't see what's over there, so I can't move up with you. Yeah.
I gotta like flip that pit entry, man. That was cool shit. I like saw opening, I just blew through like three.
Yeah, I saw you.
That was great. And that definitely helped get up here. I mean, that top line is going to get the win.
I think we would have had it that time if you didn't do that. Let's see this lap, you know?
Yeah, I'll slow down this time.
Because we were... I was in front of that guy coming off the corner, and he went up. And maybe not, though.
Yeah, I was trying to...
And remember, I'll be pushing you.
I was trying to...
Behind you. Yeah.
Yeah, I was just trying to force them to check up.
And
break them up a little bit. Just wanted to see what would happen.
So let's do this. This is the run right here.
Yeah.
Would we win? Let's see. Fuck, I hit the apron.
So, no, we wouldn't. I hear he's coming now.
Well, I'd hit you right here. I would have hit you right here. So it would be close.
He's still there.
I definitely would have bumped you a couple times on that first race. But you're right, the outside line. Because if me and you are in the outside line and I can bump you, push you around that, you know, we'll be even faster.
He's still there. Still there. Keep it together, hold your line. He's still there.
We got a lap car in turn three.
Still there.
Okay.
Still a ways to go.
Still there.
Do like 51, 52, something like that?
Maybe less, right? Go like 26, 27 laps.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's true.
I mean, you know, we want everybody to go with us. That's the problem.
Yeah. I don't know. I guess maybe take tires or whatever. Did you take tires this time?
I think I did by accident, like just right sides. Instead, I have one set of right sides left. Still so. There.
I might not do tires again. Like,
I didn't want to, trust me. But I'm not in control of this thing on pit road, apparently.
I know the guy in front of me did, because I saw a front going up and down. Put my foot on the brake and get ready for it.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he's not moving.
He's still there.
He's there
good.
He goes. Okay.
He's still there.
Oh, he's gonna give the middle lane the draft.
He's still there. It's alright, hopefully it goes up. Let me know what he does, I can't see him.
He's out. He stayed down the middle long enough for them to get the draft. Almost looks like they broke him up though.
So if we come down to the last lap and I'm behind you like this, if we get through 3 and 4, you should go to the outside. And leave me the inside. I'm 2 laps down, so I can't win. Block the guy.
I'm game for that. I'm
good with
that, yeah.
I'll just stay low. Actually, what I should do, if I'm 2 laps down with like 10 to go, I should probably back out there and get a jungle race.
What should you?
Yeah.
Really?
I shouldn't for you.
No, I think I'd be a little perturbed if you just like back out like half at it. Like, really? Son of a bitch! Yeah, because like right here would be a great spot for me to jump up.
Right.
Because if you go by me, that's no big thing.
Right. Yep. And you know I wouldn't go by you, so the guy behind you would be pissed.
Oh,
yeah. They would file a protest. They would do all kinds of stuff.
You didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, he got that one.
They got a whole bunch of trucks on the outside line, like 4 or 5.
Yeah, I think we're pretty much 2x2 on the back.
I think we're fast as shit because we went right from just the two of us. We went to the lead.
I got nervous when I had to jump on the outside. I was like, shit.
Oh, he's really crowded down, man.
That's fine.
He's still there.
If he takes me down too low, he's going to take himself out when I spin, because I want to make sure I go up there.
Going on the outside of
this?
Like guy behind me tried to go to the middle, it looked like, I don't know. Or he just kind of, you know, shifted up there coming up the corner. Oh, we're way out right now.
Well, this last pit stop is it. I mean, after this, it's still time. Oh, somebody jumped up.
Yeah, he's by himself right now.
They know you're a lap down, so they're all going to work together and get around us. I got a crowd on that. That's a little known.
Don't do that. We got another pit stop coming up, so.
He's still there.
Or the series has to get crazy.
He's still there.
Alright, I got somebody behind me.
He's still there.
Saying it down the middle of the back stretch.
I have a feeling this time it's going to split up. Ooh, the 73 right there went way high for a second. I thought he was about to come rolling back down.
Oh no, I think he's just trying to get like a run or something. I don't know. But what he did was left his partner. Partner didn't go up with him.
There's a runner
right
here.
On your right. Still there. Still there.
Oh, that would have been a good finish.
Yeah.
Even the guy's still there. Still there. He's still there. Better fight.
Come on.
Yeah, we cleared him out.
Woo! Feeling pretty good. I think we're probably prepping to pit.
Maybe.
Problem is they pit, they get a plan and they pit without us realizing it. They call it out like right here and that's fine.
No, we can still pit right here. I could anyway.
Yeah, I guess I could. We'll just...
You're gonna go high, I go low, right?
Yeah.
Or whatever, I can go high since you're the leader, you know. It might take you longer if you go high to get to your pit stop.
Alright, two more laps and then pit.
Okay. We'll hear them start calling it out if they're going to go early.
Yep. You taking higher?
What do you want me to do? I'll do whatever you do.
Well, I don't know if tires are going to make a difference or not.
Get a company outside.
Yep.
I'll turn mine off.
Yeah. I'm gonna do fuel on it.
Okay.
Oh shit, we gotta go this way. This way.
Right.
Okay.
Are you okay? You like swerving. Did you try chugging beers again?
Feel for this lap.
I would expect you to check out the internet travel, but I apologize.
I'd say we got to announce it.
If you give me a heads up next time, I'll make sure I can back out.
Yep.
Do it early enough so they can play it too.
12 fitting in.
Hitting in, girl. Hitting in.
They're outside.
10-4. 10-4.
Box in. 5, 4, 3.
Hitting.
2, 1. Box now.
Woo, buddy. Come on. I have no idea what happened. Oh well, I'm coming.
Oh my god, this dude is like wrecking in front of me here.
Shit. So you and him, yeah, the guy in front of you is the leader and I'm second behind. There's two cars between me and him. Coming up, and I'm gonna try to go around the other side.
Should have bumped me to the front, man. This is just so I can tell
drag
you where
he's
last
back.
Yeah, that Corey, you should have bumped me forward, man, and let me be in front.
Yeah, I was torn because I had a hell of a run for some reason. I didn't know what to do there. I'm sorry.
No, that's good. There's only four of us right here.
Yeah, but we got the upper hand here. I just had such a run on you, I didn't know what to do.
No, I saw you, yeah.
But it's funny, the top two people are being pushed by people around now. Whoa! Whoa. Because there's a pretty big gap between us and the group behind them.
If we're really smart, the four of us will just ride together.
Exactly. That's what I'm hoping for, because there's a big gap there behind the four of us. The guy in the back of this and the guy in the front of the rest of the pack. We'll have to keep an eye on it and see what closes up. Go too high, it's gonna feel good.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, if we come down to like the last lap or something, and the four of us and they start going outside of you, let me know. I feel like I had to go around in there. I mean,
it's
I
like
understand.
On outside fast and shit, they caught us.
Oh, Jesus.
I would move up, man. I don't know. Nope. I can't go now.
Damn it. Sorry, I thought you meant to go up.
Yeah, no, we're good.
He's still there.
What if I, might just back out here, man, get out of the way unless you want to come back down. But I think the high line is the way to go. Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of the way.
Sorry,
man. Yeah,
no, you're good.
Yeah, I just don't want to. I don't want to be instrumental in some bullshit.
Yeah.
I did what I could do, you know?
Hey, man, you were a lot of help.
Yeah. Stay up there now.
Yeah, I'll try to.
Still there.
So, getting back to what I was saying, I feel like he wanted me to push him up front so he could get his lap back, but
I just don't want to be racing in fourth place. You know,
I was fighting for a lead, so I feel like I had to do it. Tried to take his buddy with him, but I was already there.
What is that, they catch one outside?
Yeah.
The outside is so much faster.
Yeah, but I think the guy behind me was laying off.
Yeah.
So then the two above me had a good run, but the guy that came down in front of me just left his buddy out there by himself.
Yeah.
Still there. He's still there.
And I'm only one car behind you now, so.
When it comes down to it, this guy keeps going up high like that on the last lap, I'm going to put my nose in there. It's going to be game over.
Yeah.
Not in the championship, but a win's a win.
I think the outside is the only way to pass.
Yeah. Is that you right behind?
No. I'm two behind you. In the back of this pack, it's like six in Indy.
I can't believe they caught us.
Outside the whole time. So there's seven trucks here, and I think two of us are lap down, so worst case scenario is fifth.
Yeah.
The guy behind you might be a championship guy. Yeah, he's got a yellow bumper, a yellow spoiler, it says championship.
Yep.
That's a Brady set.
Yep.
He's still there.
Which I think might also be the guy that wrecked us in the
still there.
I didn't get wrecked there.
At Watkins Glen when Marty like booted him.
Oh.
Still there.
Really?
I don't know.
Still there.
I'm not positive.
I remember that. I wonder what happened to Marty. I don't even know if he runs Freaky Pass anymore.
He's still there.
Alright, I feel like we're kind of stuck here again. Like, this guy's not going to full potential.
Yeah, you can get him outside, but you gotta be in the front of the outside, you know?
Yeah. And I can't back off really to leave him hanging because that doesn't mean no good.
Right.
He's still there.
I think we're good. He's still got 20-something laps, right? 20 laps.
21, 22.
Oh, maybe 10. Never mind. We're like 10 laps.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, he's coming down to it. Alright, the dudes, they're leaving it.
Yep.
Right side. Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Right
oh.
Caution. No caution. Keep going. Keep going.
I made it through. I can't believe it.
Now it looks like it's just four of you up there, and one of them's a lap now, maybe? I don't know.
Yep. I need to get a good run here. I saw that shit coming, I ducked way down.
Yeah, you did good.
Did you get wrapped up in that?
No, I made it through. I wish I was close enough to help you.
Well, I had a guy helping me, the lap down guy, and then when I went high to make the pass, he just stuck with them.
Get him, man.
I'm working on it. Oh my god, this lap down guy is gonna cause another one.
Still
He's like weaving. Yeah, they're all working together. I'm by myself here. Oh! Holy moly! You're good, man. No, I think this lap down guy, I don't know if he's trying to take it for the team or what, but he keeps trying to shoot me up to the wall.
Oh, I think he's maybe he's trying to get on the lead lap, you know?
I can't believe there was no caution there.
There was really, everybody kept going.
Really?
They hit the walls, but they stayed pointed straight and kept going. They had two trucks.
Yeah, I got a 4X out of that. I got damage somewhere, but I don't know. It doesn't feel too bad. Come on. These guys have to be working together. I think what I'm going to do, I mean, this might be Heasley's to win it now, but I can at least probably get a run on P2 here in front of me and get second.
I'll push him up and then try to pass in.
Yeah, I don't know. It's going to be difficult. We have to time it just right.
Can't leave him out to dry. Well, you could if he goes up and you stay under him.
Yeah.
Take second, and then on the last lap, you just try to do whatever you can to win.
It's going to depend on when Heath makes his move.
But he's not going to help you if you leave him, if you take him out to dry.
Well, if we're coming out of four, that's what I'm thinking. If we're coming out of four and he goes up early, I'm just going to duck in under him and go around him.
Well, that's fine. What I'm saying is if it happens right now,
I'm going to have to go with him.
Yeah, about to dry, it's not going to help you at the back end of the race you're trying to win.
Yeah,
you might
right.
Not anyway, but yeah.
Yeah, no, you're right. And then it's either he goes up and I go under him, or I go around him on the outside from the last lap to see.
Man, if it was me and you up there, we'd have such a good shot, man.
Oh, we were killing it. I mean, we started in the back. We worked our way all the way 1-2 pretty much.
Yeah. It's always pit road shit for me, man. I don't know what I did, I'm gonna have to go back and watch the replay when I came off pit road and what the penalty was.
Okay, so I'm going on the outside of him just to see what he's gonna do, and every time I jump out, he just stays low.
Yeah.
So he's helping them.
Might be, yeah.
Because, I mean, even if he lets me pass me, that gives him, or if he lets me pass him, that would give him the advantage. So.
Do you have the advantage right now?
Drafting advantage, but I mean, like I said, I keep going outside and he's not even buzzing.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to hold back and try to at least get a run on him for a second.
I got to keep catching me. They're about 4 seconds back. You guys are 20 seconds ahead of me now.
Yeah, I see. Fourth is 22 seconds back.
Yeah, you're good. You don't have to worry about them.
No.
They catch me, I'm
sorry. I'm good. I'll take third even if we get third, but I mean, I'd rather have a win, obviously. Problem is I don't have a teammate here with me now, and it's these guys, I don't know if they're paired up or not, but it seems like they are. I think they're communicating.
I slowed down too much on when that caution didn't come out. They wrecked. It was all in front of me, though.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a caution for sure.
Yeah.
I don't understand why it wasn't, but I mean, I couldn't see much. I got hit in the side.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Jesus, man, he's not moving. If anything, I think if I go up, I'm waiting to see what K Kilgore guy does, if he goes up in front of me, he's probably just doing it to block.
Right.
I'm not trying to pass right now, I just want to see what he does. He's going to think he can't, I can't get headway at him, but... He almost left enough room for me to get under him. That would have been funny.
Well, if you do that and the other guy moves up, then you know the deal.
Yep. Oh, I think I've already figured it. They've got to be working.
Yeah, for sure,
I'm already just running like they are. I think the best I can hope for is second, unless they take each other out. I mean, at this rate, I'll take it. I mean, we started back in the field pretty much. So, made a couple outstanding moves, I would say. Got ourselves up here.
These guys, they just can't stay together. Pitching. I mean, they went anyways too far, but just keep right here, man. They just don't stay in line. All over the place. Like, you get like five or six trucks just to stay in line.
Right side. Left side line's clear.
No, this lap time guy was too great.
Damn. I was trying to use a lap car to get a draft to pull up on him, but. I don't know what damage I have, if any. I know I got a 4X under that hit on the side. I just don't know if I have enough to get around with this.
John, I had given the show. Who's the hall racing this 20 guy for position? That's why he passed me.
I'm saying,
we're at 2 to go.
Yep.
Radio, but like, you want to go high, I'll go with you as soon as it goes high, I'll get on there. That'd be fucked up.
Yeah. No, don't do that.
That'd be hilarious. That'd be so funny, though, man. Hey, man, you want to go high, I'll go with you. He goes up, I just stop under him.
They're trying to have a caution back here.
We're about to take the wipe. Ooh. Lapdown car almost spun the leader. We're on the way back. Try to hold back a little bit, see if I can get around. And of course, he went high. Wow. Really? What a fucking...
Yep, you got us earlier.
That could have been a good finish. He just, like, straight up turned into me.
Well, my name is Josh. My name is Beck.
I had a heck of a run, dude. Oh, well.
You were where? I was there.
No, you weren't. Oh, well.
You weren't there earlier to cut across the nose with a lap car and then we lap back. Good win, Jared. Hell yeah.
Yeah, good win, Jared.